It hurts too much to say, but I won't let go.